The violence on the outskirts of Tripoli is just the start of a long and bloody war on the southern shores of the Mediterranean, imperiling the security of Libya's immediate neighbors and the wider Mediterranean region.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me first thank
Libya is on the verge of descending into a civil war, which could lead to the permanent division of the country. The damage already done will take years to mend, and that's only if the war is ended now.
Libya. I now give the floor
التي تشهدها عاصمة بلادي
me, special representative and head of the United Nations support.